is perfectly safe because... Hello? Bud? So, literally dramatic irony, I was like, this is perfectly safe. And then a girl was on her phone and practically backed up into me. So, everything's fine. That is all now. I'm gonna head out and protect myself. Okay, I am leaving now. It's like much later than I should be leaving, probably around 2. All right, bonjour, I have arrived. The drive was safe. I thought I was gonna get followed and murdered for like 5 seconds, but no, it was actually more like 5 minutes, but I didn't. And the dude turned and he's not here, so everything's fine. There's like one person here, but the barn is like kind of one big area, so like they're gonna hear me talking, so. This is bad. Because, okay, it's like in the winter, it's icy. It's icy and snowy, but it's doable. Bad things are happening. I know, the horses are roasting me over there. I mean, okay, they're horses, but they're looking at me with judgmental thoughts in their head, and there's mud on my hand. Okay, things are going badly for me. But anyway, in the winter, it is supposed to be, you know, cold. Like, it is supposed to freeze, but nothing is currently frozen. So the fields just keep, oh my god, he's laying down. Precious. Silas! Woo! Hello, bud. I don't need you. Well, I mean, I appreciate you coming and all of that, but... Dude. Love when all of the friends come see me, but not you. Hey, buddy. No, leave me alone, please. Can you please come in? Could you please? Come in. Get up. Hi. Hi, bud. What? It's okay. Hello. Hello. Okay, we're gonna catch him. Catch the beast. The boy has been obtained. Why do you look like that? Oh, I swear he does not hate me this much. Why do you look so sad? It is okay. It is okay. Okay, now we're gonna head in, start grooming, do all that stuff. Why do I look like that? So I think I'm considering doing Bareback because we already are girthy as it is, and what I'm seeing now is that because he was laying down like you saw, his stomach is coated in like thick wet mud, and it's gonna take a while for it to dry off. But I mean, what I'm realizing is that like it's unfair to put a girth over that because like ouch. Because not only will it be wet mud now, it'll probably be dry mud by the time we're done riding. That's a yikes. And he's already girthy enough as it is, so I think we'll do that. But like my last leash ride was also Bareback. But it's fine. Adios. Okay, so now we're gonna pick his hooves. Oh my god, I found my hoof pick. This was missing for like a long time. But we're gonna do it because he has a problem with picking his hooves. Like he doesn't want to pick them up, and then when you do pick them up, he bites you. Yeah, we're having a problem with biting. If you do everything without trying to murder me, then you get a treat. Magical. If you put your teeth on me and actually, like, make an actual attempt to injure me, then that is where we get into the more negative reinforcement, positive punishment game. And I've been talking to a few trainers about, like, what I do. And one of them said just, like, create a scale in your head and give them a reaction that you think is as equal to the reaction they gave you kind of deal. So that's what we're doing. Okay. Also, I have trainers, and I'm talking to a lot of them for this, so I don't need your help in the comments. Thank you!
Easy come, easy go. But I'm no good at being alone. alone. You seem happy on your own.
Ta-da. And you see, after the initial one, like the initial, I didn't even hit him, then I just kind of gestured it towards him. He was like, whoa, okay. And then for the rest of them, he was nice and fine. And then he got treats. And it's like, yeah, my main goal here is that he obviously still was not enjoying it. And like, he would swish his tail or he would kind of like look back at me, but he wasn't biting me. And that's like, that is what I'm trying to establish, that you are allowed to be upset. You are allowed to express your own emotions, but if your emotions are being expressed in a way that is going to hurt either of us, then you can't express them in that way. It's just like if you were teaching a toddler, it's like a toddler can be sad, but throwing a temper tantrum in the middle of the street is unacceptable kind of deal. You know, you feel, okay.
Are you pretending just like I do? You caught my love, you let it go. And when I smile, it hardly shows. It took so long for me to know I'm not better on my own.
All right, bridling can get a little tough, so I'm not gonna film that just because I need all my attention to be on him. And I will see you down in the arena. All right, we're gonna do this. Are you leaving? Goodbye. Okay. Woo, I'll see you there.
Are you pretending just like I do? Just like I do. Sensing just like I do. I've been wasted thinking about the days we used to dance under the moon, chasing drinks so I don't think. I've been wondering if you feel it too, just like I do, just like I do.
Okay, so that was a nice little chill ride. I think we rode for about like 30 minutes or so, which was just, a lot of it was walk warm up and just kind of me getting my trainer. Our mantra recently has been heels down, knees out, because I don't do those things. So I've been thinking, I've been trying to ride with those things in mind. Actually, I'm really proud we got to ride canter, because sometimes we can get upset about we tried to ride to canter, but we did it. Yay.
A growing up ain't easy. Too many things to do weekly. Too many thoughts to think deeply. Too many thoughts to be sleeping.
Hey bro, so my phone is at 12% and I need it to get home. So I don't know how much I'll film, but
all of these posts and the lives are leading, yeah. Oh, no way. I ain't gonna stand for this today. I'ma keep my head down, I'm okay.
Bye puppy. Okay. Bye. See you next time. Okay. Ooh, my bangs look awful. Okay, hi. So, I've plugged my phone into my car because it is literally about, it's at 1% right now, so, great. And I need it for GPS. I, like, know how to get home, but because it's technically rush hour, yikes. So, that is all. Thank you all for watching. It was a good day. See you later. Follow me on Instagram, link in description, at the Unique Equine, and I will see you later. Goodbye.